This project, we have a 44-month schedule. We started this project in early 2011, and we are going to finish that whole project by the end of December 2014. This is really a huge project, and maybe the largest in the Western Hemisphere. And right now, around 2,500 people are working on this project, and most of them are from China. And we also have around 300 Bahamian laborers working on this project. And on the management side, we have people from over 20 different countries working here, team together. This is so far it is the largest construction project for China construction, America. Not only for China construction, America, but also the largest overseas project for our parent company, China State Construction Engineering Corporation. And this project will be a very good showcase for us to show the world that we are capable to build that size of project.
这个项目呢，我认为呢可以把它概括为四方受益的一个项目。首先，这个项目呢是由中国的金融机构和我们的中建美国公司合作，由我们的银行融资。 我们的中国的一流的建筑公司来承建，当然会给他们带来非常好的效益。同时呢，这个项目将会呢为巴哈马在未来20年啊创造呢100多亿美元的 GDP， 创造数十亿美元的税收。第三方面呢， 就是我们的这个中建美国公司呢，是在美国注册的，他们的在这方面的收益也将会给美国政府的税收啊带来增加。同时呢，我们在建设这个项目的过程当中呢，在美国的市场上啊采购了数千万美元的啊这个建筑材料和物品。第四个方面呢，就是业主本身。 这个项目呢，我个人认为它是一个充满着前景的项目，也会给它今后的发展增添光彩。这可以总结为呢，中国的企业啊，走出去啊，会结成呢一个双赢或者是多赢的这样一个美好的成果。